out this morning in Red Rock Canyon with the new purchase for me, Lumix GX8. Bought it used, about $400, seemed like a good deal. Then quickly realized to get a pro level lens, I'd need to spend at least that much or more. Had some vintage lenses in my collection, so out this morning with the Minolta 28mm f2.8. So landscape photography, setup could be a bit more compact, but for the purposes here today, it'll be just fine. So off we go, see what happens. Thank you.